So before you start, Amir Khan or Kell Brook?
Bro, Elie, here in the United States, you're the only one that cares about that fight.
It's a major fight. It's
over
the biggest
there,
fight.
It's fucking sold out in fucking
In England,
minutes.
It's sold out in 10 minutes. Big G, Kell Brook or Amir Khan? Tell him what happened. Tell him I was sold out in 10 minutes. 21,000.
Amir Khan contra Kell Brook. Los dos ya están acabados. Pero allá en Europa, se vendió en 10 minutos toda la pelea.
It's going to be a big deal out there.
Oh, over there is a fucking huge deal. Everybody's talking about that fight over there. But right here, nobody gives a fuck.
I do.
How do you know people are talking about it?
No, because I know.
Because no, it's big and it's true. It's sold out in 10 minutes. It's true. I was in Dubai. Everyone talked about it.
Exactly.
Amir Khan is popular in Dubai. Amir Khan's training with Bomac now.
Is he? Here in... Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Nice. Good for him. Good for Bomac.
I help connect them. I help them put them together, Robert.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jose, Amir Khan or Kell Brook? You know Amir, right? Have you met him? Have you sparred him? The fans are the winners. I got Amir. I got Amir Khan. What'd you say? You go for Kell Brook? I go for Amir Khan. Ruben, who you got? Khan or Brook? Maybe? Amir Khan all day.